my father said, girls don't build houses. I said, that's okay, this girl does.
Let's go, girls. Come on.
I'm going out tonight. All right, Chad, listen, get your head out of your ass, honey, okay? Come on, buddy, what the fuck's going on with you? I own an adult daycare center.
Is she a ball breaker or?
She has to be if she wants to get it done.
This is not cleaned up. That flips me out. It was a long, stressful day. How many builders have nails that look like that? Now we're gonna tease the shit out of it. Could you please put some red carpet out here for me?
Absolutely.
We call this our little Beverly Hills. My father, Bobby.
And my daughter's gonna fire me soon. But it's okay, because I don't get paid. And then I take the wrong messages.
And my daughter, Samantha, that works for me part-time. How many drinks did you have last night?
Four.
Hi, Bobby.
Four or five. Oh, that's good. I thought you and I have an agreement. You drive, you don't drink. Next time you walk into my house smelling like that again, yeah. I'll knock your fucking head off your shoulder.
I know, Mom.
I'm serious, Sam.
Okay, Mom.
You're laughing. I'm not laughing. Make a copy of that for me.
Yeah, she's tough. She's tough to work, Mom. She's by the book. Never changed since 12 years old. Still a workaholic. Never changed.
I'm an old burlesque chorus girl.
Absolutely. You want me to dance?
Yes, please.
And she dance, and she dance, and she dance, da da. You gotta have a gimmick. If you want to get along, enough. You're not paying me much. You don't get much. Oh,
yeah. The best thing about being a woman. That's it for today. I'm going golfing.
How about you go fuck yourself? Those models that say they don't smoke and they live a healthy life, just get it,
all
get
lies.
It, okay? All lies.
All lies.
I'd heard about her, and I went over to her and I made a list of 12 properties that I really liked in Newton, and I wanted to make sure that she could build something like it. And I took the list over to her, and every one of those houses was a house that she had built.
He brought me pictures of all my houses.
Once again, I had to go into something that there wasn't a woman.
Why?
I don't know, because I like the challenge of torturing guys. Bye-bye.